side at the little Zach Rennie's grave. Then there.
To the left.
Then what do we have down there with no sign? Granny.
Do the high road now and the low road and go back.
Joins up, doesn't it? Just up here. sister's wild arms. See Hopkins Hill.
Hopkins Hill?
Yeah.
Did you say?
Yeah. Coming soon, housing.
Oh dear.
know, we might be on the B track.
Yeah.
Still gets you through.
Yeah, this is the high road.
I love these things. They're probably weeds, but they're cute.
They're beachy weeds.
Pasture weed. There's that hill we're not going up, the trig point. You've been up there, haven't you? I have. Not motherproof, that one. From memory, we've got to walk over the road now to get up to the mouth. Did have Richies. I don't know if it's these ones. I think they were more Colac, but a lot of people from Colac ended up being from here first. Dog or something down there in the beach. Blue hole? We're feeling naughty, like we'll cut across, or we're feeling naughty. Rabbits? Interesting to see how locked the mouth is. So the bit of 40 metres of dune that went into the ocean is on that side of the mouth. Yep. Took out all of the steps down and everything. Yep. Oh, look at the dog on the paddleboard. Nice. It's looking quite banked up. I'm going to say a tiny channel closer to the normal river mouth. Will it be man-made? Will that be completely wrong? No, it's quite open.
That's a wide part though on the left of sand. Because usually the mouth is more over there.
No, the mouth is there. That's when they cut it, it's over there. Or when it's in flood.
I'm used to walking on sand all through those rocks.
Not always. Thank you. Oh, look how you can see. See, you can see the channel, how deep it is and where it goes. When we get up there, I'll show you where the real mouth is. That's the overflow, but the real mouth bends around that way. That would be good with the underwater camera at the moment. Or just a random roadway. Chirpy bird. Can I see you, chirpy bird?